Good morning. It's like 7 a.m. and I have a photo shoot today. Ignore the leftover makeup on my face. Okay, I got some mascara, some lipstick. I'm like freaking out. Ignore it. What was I gonna say? I have to leave here at 12 and I have not prepared anything. I was supposed to be up at like 5:30, but I did go to some sort of like concert thing last night, and so that just like was not in the cards today. Okay, I'm a little bit less crusty. I just got out of the shower, I'm about to do my makeup. Oh. This photo shoot is an hour and a half away from me. It's in Oceanside, and I don't think I've ever been to Oceanside before. I'm not really sure what we're doing. I literally have never met these guys before. Good thing Joey's going with me. I'm gonna meet him there. But like, before he agreed to it, I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna get kidnapped. That's the thing with like, with these types of things, you like go blindly trusting people. Like, I've been to photo shoots or like events like by myself where I don't know anybody. Like, I've never met these people before, and I just have to, like, trust that they're not gonna, like, that they're not gonna kidnap me. So, let's hope that I come out of this alive. I'm breaking out so bad. I don't even know why. I feel like my face finally gets clear, and then it's clear for, like, one day. And then after that, it, like, it's like, yeah, we got you, we tricked you, you thought. And then I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new friends. My stomach hurts and I'm thirsty. All right, it's 11:24 and I'm just getting like the rest of my stuff together, and almost everything's packed up in the car, but I'm about ready to leave. We're gonna go pick up Joey, actually, we decided. So I'll be picking up Joey and then we'll be on our way. Let's go! I just got here. I'm waiting for Joey. I have to go pee. And then we're gonna get some food and head out. Ooh. I'm the worst vlogger ever, oh my god. We got McDonald's.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored, I wish though. Anyway, how are you feeling about the shoe?
We know nothing, but you know, it's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be fun.
We're just gonna go jump right into it. We got McDonald's.
We're ready.
We're on the way.
We made it to the beach, everybody. It's bright out here.
I'm tired.
Me too.
Negro? Yeah, that's what I meant to say.
Okay.
Are you ready?
My trash can.
Let's go get a trash can in the car.
For people like you who throw your gum wrappers everywhere. Okay. How'd you feel about today?
It was quick, but we got what we needed, and I'm confident that these pictures are gonna come out nice.
Aww.
Thoughts on the meal today?
So this is the name of the place, El Citron, right?
highly recommend it. It's here in Oceanside. It's it said breakfast food online, but it's like all steak, wine and stuff. Chicken, whatever this was, look, it's gone. We ate all of it.
It was okay.
It was okay. We
didn't like it. It was so bomb, guys. It was
so good.
Everything here was
really good. Even the water, just a little bit crisp. Like, it comes in like this jar. Yeah.
That's how you know it's a good place.
That's how you know it's bougie. Like, yeah, 10 out of 10 would recommend it.
Wow. Okay, muscles. Don't hurt yourself.